After months of preparation, the swine flu vaccine is finally hitting the front line. Small-scale inoculations are getting underway in a few locations across the country, but don't roll up your sleeve just yet. The initial shipments are so small that most states are reserving them for health workers and, in some cases, children. 600,000 doses of nasal spray and more than 6 million shots have been shipped out in the U.S. Another 40 to 50 million will arrive in the coming weeks. Some of those doses will soon be arriving here in the metro. KMBC9's Martin Augustine is live to explain all this for us. Martin, when will the vaccine arrive?
Well, Larry, officials here at the Kansas City Health Department, as well as health departments across the Kansas City region, are telling us they expect that vaccine to be arriving sometime this week. For example, up in Clay County, they say the vaccine could arrive as soon as tomorrow, but most likely it'll be arriving sometime closer to Friday.
And those first doses will look similar to this, a nasal mist. The county will receive 500 of these in that first shipment coming this week, and health officials,
because 500 is not that much,
are well aware that is a tiny amount compared to the demand Clay County expects for the H1N1 vaccine. But it's a start. Health officials will meet Thursday to decide how to offer the 500 doses. About 2 weeks later, the county expects the first of the injectable vaccine to arrive, followed 2 weeks later by another, with weekly shipments after that. The county has its vaccine refrigerator and its carefully calibrated temperature ready for all of that. But this all could change, as specific arrival dates for the vaccine have been rescheduled several times.
It's been a challenge for us because, you know, it's like hitting a moving target. And once we get the vaccine, we'll make sure that everyone has access to it that wants it.
The injectable vaccine comes with a priority list too, and the county will make public announcements about that, as well as training those who will give the shots so they are clear as to who needs the vaccine first.
As far as where the vaccine is going to be available up there in Clay County, you're certainly going to be able to get your shots or nasal mist there at the Clay County Health Department, but they're also working on deals to where you might be able to get the shots at schools or medical centers or even pharmacies. However, those details up in Clay County are still being firmed up. If you're concerned about your county, you need to check with your local health department. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KBC 9 News. Larry?
Martin, we've heard from people who worry about the vaccine safety. What do Clay County health officials say?
Well, we spoke with one of the doctors up there at the Clay County Health Department, and she put her 12-year-old son through the clinical trials for the H1N1 vaccine, and she says she would have never done that if she had any misgivings whatsoever about the safety of the vaccine. That's the opinion of one.
Martin Augustine live. Thank you very much, Martin.